All right, Record of Ragnarok, official trailer 2. Didn't we react to the first one? Fuck it, this one is the one that's going on YouTube. The first one, I don't even know if I uploaded it on YouTube, so... whatever! This one is the one that people's gonna see on YouTube. Say, hey, what's up? You guys didn't watch my first reaction, but hey, fuck it, let's watch this one. I already say fuck in the first seconds of the fucking video. Oh, shit! No monetization, like fucking YouTube gives me anything. Ha! Let's watch this. Record of Ragnarok. Oh yeah, Odin. Yeah, Thor with his giant fucking hammer. Yo, why is Thor so JoJo though? Man, I hope they make a fighting game out of this shit. I'm looking at this and it's like, man, this could be a fighting game. This has to be the most Kenkashura shit that I've seen this year. By the way, I really enjoy Kenkashura. Why is this motherfucker naked? Wait, hold on, who is that guy? Hold on, I think I know that legend. Father of all mankind. Who's this motherfucker? The greatest loser in history. Get punched. It's party time. Shit! They're winning hard! Body time! Alright, I'm not gonna lie, this fucking is looking sick. This has to be the most kick. Oh, yeah, let's go! I don't know why I like that. It's so fucking aggressive. I'm gonna fuck you up. This has to be the most Kenkashura shit that I've seen this year, and I really enjoy Kenkashura. You guys watch that anime? Fucking love that. Man, they did the Jeet Kune Do fighter dirty in that one, though. But anyway, yeah, it's looking great. Actually, I want to check it out. It's your typical anime that just... it's just fighting. Don't think too much about the story. The story seems to be wacky, which... when it comes down to it... you know, it's part of a trope. You know, we have this wacky... very fighting game-like, right? We have this very wacky fucking background story that... fuck it, we just want to see this motherfuckers fight with our giant hammers and spears that hit 100,000 times and shit like that. Yes! People watch Thor, and so we need more Kenkashura. Definitely. Ryan, what do you send me? What is this that I'm seeing? Oh yeah, I forgot you wanted to watch that. Alright, fair enough. I'll check that one out after this one. And then one more for Jerry, and I'll watch the rest of the videos probably during the weekend. If not tomorrow. Fuck, am I gonna react to that Sonic shit? If I do it, I'm gonna shit on it. People's gonna hate me. No! You can't make me be hated more than I am already. It's not a card game. Anyway, inside jokes. Yeah, can't wait. I actually want to check this out. When is this bitch coming out? Yes. Oh, there's Sony stuff too tomorrow? Oh, man. I'll watch that at night, though. I can't watch it during the time. At what time is the Sony shit? Is the Sony shit tomorrow? And at what time? I gotta go check the Discord chat. Ugh. All right. Anyway, I'm gonna watch this shit. I don't care. Fuck. I'll watch. Wait, but what time is that? You said at the same time. But at what time is either of the... Ah. Anyway. 9 a.m. Fuck that. I can't do that. I'll have to do it at night again at around this time. 10:30. We'll watch both. Fuck it. Whatever. Might as well, right? Alright, anyway. I might watch the rest of the videos tomorrow then. Shit! It's gonna be a long fucking streaming week. I'm gonna watch this anime. What is this bitch coming out? Hold on. Yeah, it better be in the description. The mega popular manga series with over 6 million copies in print finally received an anime adaptation. Representatives of throughout human history takes on their world deities in 13 one-on-one battles. And the fate of humanity is just like fucking humans fighting gods. Alright, cool, whatever. Fuck it. Bring it into this world screen and blah, 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 blah. Where is this coming out? I don't fucking give. It starts from June 17 worldwide only on Netflix. Oh shit! I'm watching this shit. Almost here. You guys gotta remind me. I'm gonna forget about this shit. What a horrible day to have a curse indeed. Alright. Well, I'm watching this shit. I love her already. Look at her. She's gonna whoop my ass. Wrecker of Ragnarok. Alright. Let's move on.